Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali. As you all know, we all are going through difficult situations now. Because of coronavirus, we all are locked inside our homes. Our pantries are getting empty. So many food items are not available in the groceries as well. But we have to keep ourselves healthy and happy by doing things we like. I am keeping myself happy by cooking variety of dishes for my family. I often use cheese in my cooking, but it was not available in the dairies in my society. So I decided to make it at home and share the recipe with you all. So let's get started. Today I'm going to show you how to make mozzarella cheese at home. Very easy and quick recipe. We can use this mozzarella cheese for making pizzas, for baking so many other dishes as well. We need only two ingredients: whole milk, it's a full fat milk, about 2 liters, and vinegar, 2 to 3 tablespoons. Keep milk for heating on a flame. Make sure it is a raw milk. You cannot use boiled milk for making mozzarella cheese. Keep checking the temperature of milk by putting your finger. That is the best way. Keep checking it. Now I'm able to hold my finger in the milk for a second, and I need a little hotter than this. Now it's hot. I cannot hold my finger in the milk. This is the temperature what we need to make mozzarella cheese. Now lower the flame to slow and start putting vinegar little by little and keep stirring. Now you can notice the milk has started curdling. Keep stirring it. You can see our cheese has started forming. You can see the cheese is sticky, just like mozzarella cheese what we get in market.
Now I have added 3 tablespoons of vinegar. Now we'll let it stand for some time and we'll see when this mozzarella cheese is separated from the whey. I think 3 tablespoons of vinegar was not enough for this curdling. It depends on the concentration of vinegar as well. So I need to add a little more. So I'm adding 1 tablespoon more. The two, first I will add 1/2 tablespoon. Stir it well. As you can see, this cheese has gathered together here. Now, as you can see, it's curdling on this side also. So we needed 4 tablespoons of vinegar for this process. Now just start gathering this mozzarella cheese on one side. You can see the whey is separating from the mozzarella cheese. At this point, I will turn off the flame. After making the milk hot, we have done this process on a slow flame, and it took me around 10 minutes to get this much mozzarella cheese here. Now I will let the cheese settle here and let it cool down a little bit so that we have to handle it by hand afterwards. Now we need to separate this whey from the cheese. You can squeeze this, you can take it in hand and squeeze it, but I'm going to strain it in a strainer. That is the safest and easiest way to do it. Gently press this cheese. We have to remove excess water from the cheese. It is still hot. As you can see, excess water is coming out. See how much cheese we got from 2 liters of milk. Now, as you can see, all the excess water has come out from the cheese. Now we need to wash this mozzarella cheese again with warm water to take out the vinegar taste from this cheese. So I will add some water in the same pan and make it warm. Now this water is warm. I will turn off the flame and I will put this cheese in this water and just wash it nicely. Squeeze it with my hands. I'm taking portions because I can squeeze it easily. We don't want any extra water in this cheese, otherwise it will become too soft. One or two times I wash it. I transfer this into this strainer. Again, I will take another portion. I will make one big block of this cheese. This whey water you can use to make your doughs, or you can add it into your curries. This is rich in protein, so don't throw it. Or you can use it for curdling your milk whenever next time you want to make paneer or cheese, or any sort of curdling for milk. Now use cling foil to wrap this cheese and keep it in a refrigerator for 2-3 hours, and then it is ready to use. I already have this cheese ready in my refrigerator. I will just show you. This I had made yesterday and now this is ready to use. You can see I'm getting a mozzarella cheese here. You can use it on your pizza, you can use it for baking.
Thanks for watching this recipe. I hope you liked it. Please press like button. I'm going to post many easy recipes during this lockdown period. Thank you.